Now this, 6th, 7th, and 8th graders giving us what could be a look at the future at today's Future City Competition. Regional finals at Proctor's in Schenectady. 26 teams competing here. They're all creating their future cities with recycled materials. This year's theme, solutions to growing crops within the city.
You have to take teamwork and put it all together to make sure nothing takes apart from the whole big picture, because not everyone has the same ideas.
And this year's winner is the team from New Lebanon Junior Senior High School. They are going to be advancing to the national championship. That's coming up next month in Washington, D.C.